Humility is the greatest virtue in this world. It's with humility when you lose your I, you become we. We is wellness, I is illness. I'll give you an example of a neurology professor in Harvard. Young girl, 48, single, brilliant. 7 o'clock she must be in her lab. Her routine is she lives alone and she gets up at 6 o'clock, brushes her teeth, and has everything, gets into the bathtub, gets out, dresses up, drives to Harvard. One day, she was 48, she was turning the water for bath and her right hand gets paralyzed. So then she can't control the water. Then she wants to call her colleagues to say that something is wrong with her because she's alone. She takes the phone, then she doesn't know how to ring the phone. So her right side completely gets paralyzed and she becomes unconscious, she falls down. But the phone has fallen down. In America, if you take the phone, it doesn't keep it back. It rings at 911. So the police came, picked her up. To cut the long story short, she had a huge hemorrhage in the brain. Her left brain was completely crushed by blood. So doctors had to operate for 12 hours. She took 8 years to recover. Now she is back as a professor, but that's not what she does. Now she professes Nirvana. Because she said, those 12 hours of operation and 8 hours before that, those 20 hours, she thought she is one with the world. No I at all, we. She was so happy. But when doctor started working on her, she became unhappy. Now she says, you stimulate your right brain, you get Nirvana. And that's why she now is propagating yoga, pranayama. Please see this video shown by her with the brain specimen. Her name is Jill Bolte Taylor. JILLBOLTETAYLOR. Go to YouTube and say Jill Bolte Taylor, YouTube, and tuck it comes. And she speaks for 12, about 18 minutes. So fascinating. So fascinating. A neurologist, a neuroscientist in Harvard becoming a yogi. This boy has a problem with his grandfather. Yes, Prayatavarige. 72. Tinli anna, tinli papa. 72-year-old grandfather is a diabetic. He wants to eat dry fruits, etc. at night, which this boy thinks is because he has read in the book that he should not eat after. So it doesn't matter. Ask him to eat less. And there are studies which show diabetics have to eat 6 times a day. It is good. There are other studies which say diabetics can eat only twice. So these studies mean nothing.
I'm not told by the
okay. ಪಾಪ ಅವರು ಇರಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಇಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷ ಇದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು 20 ವರ್ಷ ಇರಲಿ ಪಾಪ ನಿನ್ಗೆ ಏನಂತೆ ದಿಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟೆಲಿಜೆಂಟ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಶೀ ಥಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಮೆಮರಿ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಲಿ ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಮೈ ವೈಫ್ ವೆನ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅಲೈವ್ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಗಾಡ್ ನೌ ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅಲೈವ್ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಫನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೀ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಅವರ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಮೈ ಮೆಮರಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ I would say, I would answer that in one word, God's blessings. Thank you very much. Ilbani, you are a great doctor.
This is Paritosh. I just want to have one question. You have mentioned that for young people, they should not put on weight. For young people, you have mentioned that they should not put on weight. Can you prescribe a book or a way of living or the parameters they should maintain in their life so they can have a good life? And as I think I'm still young, so I would like to incorporate those things into my life so that I can have a healthier life.
Good. Very simple, very simple. I told you, eat when you are hungry only. Never eat when you are not hungry, even if it is time for food, number one. And if eat half of what you want to eat, if you think you can eat 2 idlis, eat, stop at 1 idli, you'll never put on weight. And be very active. Don't be lazy. Very active physically. And then don't think of any bad things, because bad things, depression makes you put on weight. So you love everybody, you don't put on weight. So thank you all very, very much. I enjoyed every minute of what I was interacting with you. And inshallah, we will meet some other time and we will see how nicely it is. Thank you all very, very much once again.
As a pregnant woman, is taking calcium and iron supplements every day safe?
No, no. When you're pregnant, especially in the first 3 months, avoid any drug. ANYDRUG. Any drug. Avoid it.
And what should she do if her 3 months old baby gets fever?
No, you must have a good pediatric doctor for the baby. And if he's a sensible person, he will not give medicines, because the baby will be all right. You can bring down the temperature by tepid sponging. But I am not the doctor. You ask your doctor. This is a personal question. This is a question, not a general question. Okay?
Yeah. Please come in the queue. Don't jump.
No. But psoriasis has some other treatment. If you want to, there's a doctor called Chris Reynolds in Australia. And he has got a very good thing, which is made out of wheat grass. DrWheatGrass.com and see. Go. Yeah.
So there's a question on epilepsy, doctor. Supposing it's not occurred.
Yeah, I know. He wants to know whether epilepsy can be, the treatment can be stopped. No, epilepsy, the treatment conventionally stopped when you don't get a fit for 2 years. Some people ask for 5 years, and this pressure is from the drug companies most of the time. There is a doctor who gets very good special yoga for epilepsy treatment, and he's an American, and you can write to him, and he will answer you how to do that. It's called Kriya Yoga. And he has got a beautiful yoga, and that's the treatment for epilepsy. His name is David Shannon of Khalsa. Yeah, internet. You say David Shannon of Khalsa. You talk to David.
Doctor, there's a question on diabetes insulin. The doctor has asked him to continue insulin. So what does he do in that case?
It depends on whether he's a type 1 diabetic or a type 2 diabetic. Type 2. But insulin for a type 2, you're thin. It probably ask another doctor. He may give you a tablet. No, that's what I'm saying. For a type 2 diabetes, insulin is very rarely given. Unless there is something wrong with you. So you better see a good doctor. Okay? Where are you from?
Where are you from? Belgaum.
Olle doctor idare alli. Nodi. Olle doctor idare. Alla innobri keli swami. Ni onde doctor helidanu heltiri. Naan helide insulin illade kuda treatment aagtade. Nodi. Okay? Yeah.
Doctor, the next question is on pranayama and yoga. Is there a way that it can increase memory power? Pranayama and yoga, if done, is there a way it can increase memory power?
Yes, certainly. Pranayama, meditation. How do? Of course, yes. Very much.
The next question, what is the treatment of calf muscle pain in diabetes type 2?
Type 2 diabetic people get calf muscle pain mainly because of electrolyte imbalance. Either they have taken too much of some drugs which will throw out salt and water, or some potassium loss. So the best thing is you see your own doctor and find out what is the cause. Okay.
For paranoid schizophrenia, is Ayurvedic treatment good or allopathic?
I don't know of any treatment for paranoid schizophrenia which is better than the other one. I told you. So you have to have some treatment for whatever it is. But what they require is understanding, compassion. They'll be all right. I don't know of any good treatment for schizophrenia. No.
The next question is on water. Is boiling water better or mineral water better?
Yeah, I think natural water is better, provided the water is clean. Not in brass vessel, keep it in a silver vessel. No, because water is life. When you boil it, it gets killed.